The ages of 20 to 29 are quite interesting. They are packed full of life-changing experiences and many memorable moments. Indeed, everyone has goals that they dream of accomplishing before they turn 30. However, as a young man in that age range, there are certain general things you ought to achieve before you finally turn 30. In this video, I will share with you 13 of such things. 1. Have an emergency account. Considering the increased responsibilities, it's only wise that you get a separate account for emergencies before you turn 30. When uncertainties like home repairs or sickness that will warrant you to spend speedily arises, you do not want to start paying from your savings. Thus, in your 20s, it is wise for you to have a separate account for emergencies. In that account, you can choose to deposit specific amounts of money, weekly or monthly. 2. Read 30 books on business, finance and building relationships. Well, there is no limitation to the amount of text that you should read before you clock 30. Your 20s is a critical decade in your life. It is the period where you learn how to be a successful adult from finding your identity, struggling with sexuality, starting a business and building a happy home. Naturally, all of these pieces of stuff are contained in books. Through books, you would learn vital life lessons from the experiences of others. According to Warren Buffett, he was just 19 when he read Benjamin Graham's Intelligent Investor, a book that changed his life. 3. Be debt-free. You don't have to be 30 and older before you start working towards being debt-free. Developing intelligent money habits in your 20s will make you not only become debt-free in your 20s alone, but through the rest of your life. Derek Soar dug himself out of more than $100,000 worth of student loans, credit card charges and mortgage payments to become utterly debt-free by 30. Building habits such as budgeting and simplified living in your 20s can help you not to get into debt. Also, seeking other side gigs will aid in paying off pending debt. If you want to live a happy life in your age 30 and above, start the decade without arrears. 4. Attend college physically. While it is true that attending a college is not a guarantee to become successful in life, you can't beat the experience and opportunities that attending a college affords you. Apart from gaining a degree and learning skills that will aid you to get a good job, attending college forces you to get out of your comfort zone. It also makes you both independent and interdependent, and affords you the chance to meet and connect with other people, as well as build your networking skills. 5. Quit a job. Yeah, you heard me. At 30, you should be decisive enough to take the bold step of quitting a job. A lot of people do not find happiness in their present jobs, yet they remain there because of the fear of the unknown. If a position has no impact in your life or is eating up your happiness, then you should consider quitting. 6. Develop a personal brand. Your brand is your identity, your skills and your core value. One thing many people fail to understand is that digitalization has forced everyone to have a personal brand. Whether you accept it or not, as long as you are online, you have a brand. Before 30, you should be able to build that brand in such a way that when people search for your name on the web, you are top on the list. 7. Discover your true self. Self-discovery is essential for a successful life. Although it is a lifelong process, before 30, you should have a considerable amount of awareness about who you are. You should be able to answer the question, "Who am I?" without having to think deep. A meme once went viral on social media. It was an image of a confused-looking person with a caption, "When people ask me to tell them about myself." It's funny though, but lots of people get confused when they are asked about who they are. As a young man, you ought to know your strengths, weaknesses, skills, the kind of lady you want to end up with, and all that. 8. Learn vital skills. If you must succeed in this dispensation, you must be skilled not just in terms of competency, but also in character. Learning and deploying essential soft skills such as emotional intelligence, networking, social intelligence, organization and the rest will make you an exceptional employee and gentleman. It is in your 20s that you should focus on acquiring these skills, because they will be pivotal for your career and relationship success in your 30s and beyond. 9. Learn to say no. Josh Billings said, "One half of the troubles of this life can be traced to saying yes too quickly and not saying no soon enough. Continually saying yes to the request of friends and family members at the expense of your plans is not a wise decision. There are times you make sacrifices for those you care about, but attempting to please everyone at all times will drain you. Having no boundaries is one of the most effective ways to become stressed out." 10. Get professional connections. Have you heard about the degree of separation? 6 degrees of separation is the idea that all people are 6 or fewer social relationships away from each other. It is also known as the 6 handshakes rule, which establishes the fact that a chain of a friend can connect any 2 people in a maximum of 6 steps. As a young man who aspires to be wealthy and successful in life, you must not underestimate the power of networking. As your network continues to grow, you'll realize that you'll have several connections that can help you advance your career. 11. Start a side business. There is no shortage of business opportunities. If you have a car, then you should be able to be an Uber driver during the weekends. If you are skilled in repairs, then you should own your toolbox so that you can fix repairs in your neighborhood for a price. The internet has made it easier for individuals who are corporation workers to have side gigs through freelancing. You can use practically any skill and knowledge to earn side income for yourself online. As a young man approaching 30, you ought to understand one means of income is not just enough to fix your responsibilities. So, step up your game. 12. Discover your family history. It is quite shameful that many young men do not know where they come from. They barely understand their local dialects and have never even visited their hometown. As a young man approaching 30s, you should be able to ask crucial questions relating to your family background and culture. Someday, you will start a family, and if you lack knowledge about your identity, how lost do you think your kids will be? 13. Learn to cook. Many people think it is right for a young man to eat his breakfast, lunch, and dinner in a restaurant because he is unmarried. No way. As a young man, you should be able to prepare sumptuous delicacies. Eating out should be leisure and not a habit. The benefits of cooking your food are much, but laziness and the belief that cooking is a woman's job is the reason why a lot of guys have refused to learn. If you have not accomplished any of the things mentioned above, you need not sulk or feel like a failure. You can also do these things when you are well over 30. They are just more natural in your 20s. Nevertheless, with determination and strong will, you can start now. It's not too late.